Housing projects in the kingdom have so far benefited more than 47,000 Bahraini families, it has emerged, thanks to the unlimited support provided by Bahraini leadership. The kingdom has satisfied more than 47,000 housing requests till date by distributing housing units, apartments, housing plots as well as housing finance to beneficiaries. As of today, there are 5,408 positive cases of COVID-19 in Bahrain, out of which 5,366 are stable. 42 are in critical condition while 78 deaths have been registered. A total of 19,781 cases have been treated and discharged. The total numbers of people tested for COVID-19 are 529,242, stated the Health Ministry. Capital Municipality announced launching a new service allowing citizens to dispose of their unwanted furniture and large household appliances in a hassle-free manner. Launching the service, Shakia Ibrahim Humaydin, the Director General of the Capital Secretariat, said the effort is to eliminate unscrupulous disposing of household wastes and unwanted appliances in public places randomly by the general public. Capital Directorate of Police is ramping up efforts to check violations of COVID-19 precautionary measures, as the number of positive cases in the kingdom nears 25,000. The move follows repeated warnings by the authorities to ensure social distancing and other precautionary measures to prevent the spread of the deadly pandemic. Works are well on track to create a new private aviation terminal at the Bahrain International Airport by renovating and repurposing the original Civil Aviation Affairs building. The project, part of the ministry's plan to offer services to private jet owners through BIA and a comprehensive strategy to enhance the infrastructure of BIA, was first announced during the Bahrain International Air Show held from 14 November 16, 2018.